Good morning, preschoolers. I'm going to read you a beach story today. Happy Beach Day, preschoolers. I sure miss you. I hope you got all your beach gear on and you're ready to enjoy the day. Even though we can't go outside, we can enjoy Beach Day inside. So this is the story that Mrs. Mattson is going to read to you, and it's called Way Down Deep in the Deep Blue Sea. It's a rhyming book, and I love rhyming books. You could probably figure out what word is going to come next. The author to this story is Jan Peck. Remember, the author is the person who writes the words in the story. There's an illustrator in this book too. Her name is Valerie Patrone. And do you guys know what an illustrator does in a story? Yeah, that's right. They draw the pictures. An illustrator draws the pictures. Way down deep in the deep blue sea. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I'm looking for a treasure for you and my mama and me. I'm so brave, can't scare me. Way down deep in the deep blue sea. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy a seahorse racing by me. Hello, seahorse. Giddy up, seahorse. See you later, seahorse. Swim away. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy a hermit crab. It's hiding from me. Hello, crab. Peekaboo, crab. See you later, crab. Swim away. Way down deep in the deep blue sea. What is it? I spy a starfish. It's dancing by me. Hello, starfish. Do-si-do, starfish. See you later, starfish. Swim away. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy a turtle. It's following me. Hello, turtle. Tag along, turtle. See you later, turtle. Swim away. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy an octopus. It's waving to me. Hello, octopus. Give me eight, octopus. See you later, octopus. Swim away. Remember, an octopus has got eight legs. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy a dolphin. It's diving by me. Hello, dolphin. Can I hitch a ride, dolphin? See you later, dolphin. Swim away. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy a swordfish. It's fencing with me. Hello, swordfish. Touché, swordfish. See you later, swordfish. Swim away. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy a whale. It's spouting water by me. Hello, whale. Sing along, whale. See you later, whale. Swim away. Way down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy treasure. It's gleaming at me. Hello, treasure. It's a pirate treasure. Take it along, treasure. Swim away. Uh-oh, what is it? down deep in the deep blue sea, I spy a shark laughing at me. Goodbye, shark. Goodbye, whale. Goodbye, swordfish. Goodbye, dolphin. Goodbye, octopus. Goodbye, turtle. Goodbye, hermit crab. Goodbye, seahorse. Giddy up. Up, up, up from the deep blue sea, I find my mama. She's waiting for me. Hello, mama. Guess what, mama? I found treasure in the deep blue sea. Was he in the sea? No, you're right. He was in his bathtub. The end. That story was called Way Down Deep in the Deep Blue Sea. I have one more thing I'm going to do for you guys, and we're going to sing a song with my turtle. There he is. This is Tiny Tim. Tiny Tim can even go inside his shell when he's feeling nervous. Are you feeling nervous or scared or worried, or he just needs to take a nap? But he wants to sing a song with you. Hi, boys and girls, I'm Tiny Tim. I'm gonna show you, you can make me with your hands. So, if you wanna make a turtle, put your fist together. Put your thumb on top, just like you're giving me a thumbs up. That was a great story. Put your hand over the top of your thumb. So you're using both hands. This is gonna be, what do you think this is? You're right, it's the shell of your turtle. Okay? So you guys have your own turtle, and you can even pull him inside your shell. There he is. Okay, here we go. I have a little turtle. His name is Tiny Tim. I put him in my bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. He ate the bar of soap. And now he's sick in bed with a bubble in his throat. Let's make a bubble. Bubble, 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 pop! Thank you, boys and girls, for helping me pop my bubble in my throat. I feel so much better. You can listen to that song again, and you can do it, remember, with your hand, turtle. I like reading to you guys today. Happy Beach Day. Send me all kinds of pictures. Aloha.